Whatever I have, I'm content with. By the grace of God. And that's continuing to today. Everyone in the world should be content. And this is the teaching of the Bible. You don't have to envy how much money that Bill Gates has. So what? He doesn't even know John chapter 3 verse 16. If he understands it, if he can explain it, he should come to the Church of Christ. By the grace of God. One time my wife asked me, so we discovered that some people, they live their whole life, and what have they done? Nothing. Whether they lived or not lived, it's almost the same. And what do you, they asked me, what do you think about that? Especially when I went to high school, the 37 people, when they graduated, they became great, great people.
Hilton Hotel.
The richest one of them apparently owns the Hilton Hotels, a few hundred rooms. And what feeling, what do you feel about that? How do you feel about that? And by the grace of God, today I can preach. I know where it's recorded in the Bible. When I went to some place in China, so many people came to listen to me preach. I helped a few people depart from sin.
Hilton Hotel 更好过,
and that's better than a few hundred Hilton hotels.
耶稣基督说,
so Jesus says, if one person is saved, it's more, it's worth more than the entire world. If you can save one soul, the value is greater than the entire world.
I'm better than anyone. Even Bill Gates.
By the grace of God. Because we can save a soul and have someone depart from sin. And this is the value of sin. People who want to get rich fall into temptation and a trap into many foolish and harmful desires that plunge men into ruin and destruction. This is found in 1 Timothy chapter 6 verse 9. So if you love money, for what? For what use? Of course there's some use. For death, destruction. So that thing is also of use. You can say that I'm twisting words, so you can say whatever you want. You can say there's a good use and a bad use. And this is the bad use. Ruin and destruction. And you'll plunge into it. You plunge into it. So if you have more money than me, then so what? Let's use it together to do God's work. Let's preach together. By the grace of God. So 50 some odd years ago in Hong Kong, that's how I challenged them. If you have the ability, let's preach the Bible together. By the grace of God. I've done it for 50 some odd years. For the love of money is a root of all kinds of evil. Some people eager for money have wandered from the faith and pierced themselves with many griefs. And I knew this ever since I was young. Once you have a lot of money, you have a lot of more problems. You have a lot of problems. Everyone will look at your money. Even if you drink a cup of water, you're going to think, is there something in here? To so if you have a lot of money, you have to worry about a lot more things. So you see, I see this cup of water, I don't even have to look at it and I'll drink it. Of course, before I said, which cup are you drinking from? One time I drank from the cup that he drank from. By the grace of God, I'm not worried.
神赐福我生
命。May the Lord bless you and keep you.
嗱，仲有好多嘅。
There's also a lot more.
今日讲呢几样。
But today we'll speak about these things.
我哋彼此一齐勉励。
And to encourage each other.